My name is Maya Evans, and I'm a rising senior at the University of South Carolina. I'll be staying 4 weeks in San Ramon, Costa Rica, with U Volunteers Community Education Project. Here we go, headed to the airport. Costa Rica, any picture I took of landscape looked like it should be on a postcard. Even just walking down the street, the graffiti and murals, it's like an art gallery. And then the beaches, I went to Manuel Antonio and Playa de Coco, and the water's so clear you can see right through to see fish. And of course you have the buildings, las iglesias, the churches, and different museums. The Costa Rican sunset, beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Different animals, monkeys, sloths, iguanas, birds, frogs, a lot of different animals. What can I say about the kids? I absolutely love the kids here in Bajo. They're so fun and just eager to learn and really talented. They're really smart. It's just that they've been put in these unfortunate situations, living in such a impoverished community, but the center gives them a place to get away from all that and have fun, and they really appreciate the work that we do here. I built such a good relationship with the kids, and coming in I didn't know anybody, but I've gotten really close to the other volunteers in my dorm. Also, the staff at the center have been so helpful, and I really enjoyed spending time with everybody that I've met here. And even when I'm out and meeting locals and they're like, what are you doing here? And it's great to say that I'm volunteering, not just vacationing. And I've realized that going out away to travel on the weekends, that I get to see the touristy part, and I get to see and actually live the life of a tica in Costa Rica. So it's just been an unbelievable experience.
Yo le digo hola, ella me dice goodbye. Le digo nena, como tú ya no hay. Dice que tiene novio, pero yo no le creo. Es que se complica cada vez que la veo. Eo, suena la música y lo que yo quiero es bailar contigo, nena, pero yo no puedo, no quiero. Me dices yo no quiero. Yo no entiendo por qué se complica. Yo no entiendo por qué es tan piqui, 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 piqui. Demasiado piqui, 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 piqui. Me salgo por la izquierda, se va para la derecha. No sé lo que le pasa conmigo, ya no quiere bailar.